great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
That's awesome!
A 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody. Almost there. Top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Mm. Has it been that long?
Yep. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring it on! Woo-hoo!
Frozen.
This ice doesn't look so sturdy.
Check out the hooks above!
They know the way to the top!
What's up? You just opened a door of opportunity!
Really?
Yes! When something dies, something new can be born!
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship!
You mean relationship with a P?
No. Relation shit. As in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on! Has grown stronger. Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain. Over to you!
Soon.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, this is comfy.
I bet my magnet can pull yours in too.
Joe! Did you hear that, May?
A storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready. The magnet's attraction is getting stronger. There's the tower!
Ah, great. We just have to get up this hill. Easy. May, grab onto the side! Hold on tight, May!
Don't let go, Cody!
Thank you. it!
Yes! That was good teamwork!
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's windy out there.
Yeah. Oh, my ears just popped.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we brought the sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Aha! Letter Beast number 2! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Hmm? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life! Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good, May! Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion!
Wow. Look, it's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! And Meg, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
Looks quite ugly.
Yeah. Whatever it is, we need to get rid of it. What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Ha!
Ha! No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
Vamanos!
I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
What are those?
I don't care. You're not getting past me.
Teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Cactus style.
Ha!
That looks thirsty.
Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody!
I got it, May!
Hold it down, Cody! Oh, we've got more company!
Come on. three bark things?
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one. Greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean Joy? What is that Joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well, just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that Joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this.
Oh, come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah, I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Lucky me, we're on the same team.
Hey, tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head.
Get out of my way! Who's he getting shields out of the way?
I'm on it!
Oh, I can't break through!
We're wearing it down, eh? Keep it up!
You too!
Some of this? There's more of them!
like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Ooh.
Hey there, little spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right. Okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my garden. It's for you, May.
Oh, thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May.
In the forests.
Spider, you're free to go.
Ah, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. Whoa. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Huh. You think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Hold on tight for this part! Spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Very strong, Spider. Very proud of you.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
I wish Rose was here to see this.
Hey, there's my guard gnome.
I never like those.
They're classy.
They're creepy. Again, Spider.
Oh. Oh no, it's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do? Come on, quick, mate, get off. Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Ah.